Hello, Ultimate Tiny MCE users. Josh here. I just wanted to show you quickly the new admin panel settings. If we go to Ultimate Tiny MCE, this may be different. I'm not sure exactly how this is going to affect fresh installs or existing installs. So I wanted to put a video on here in case you have any trouble with it. The first thing is up here for screen options. All of the boxes that I've created, which can be expanded and collapsed, buttons group 1, buttons group 2, are added up here on the screen. So you can actually disable which menu items you want to show on the page. So if we take buttons 1 and 2 off, you'll see they've disappeared. And if we scroll down, you can see that they're gone. So you can customize basically how you want your meta boxes to show. Also, number of columns. We want to make sure this is set to 2. If you set it to 1, you can see it looks a little bit funny. So we want to set that to 2 so we have both areas. I also added a uncheck all function to the large button groups so that if you want to add all of these quickly, you can simply uncheck or check. I also added an option to choose which row you want your button added to in the MCE editor. And this is from the last update, but if you ever want to completely erase your database of any entries that Ultimate Tiny MCE stores there, you can uninstall everything from the database by first confirming that you want to uninstall, and then click the uninstall button. And I believe that's it. Thank you.